Hey folks, this is Wallace from Phone Sensing. To the last episode, I left off about to get the star, but the wings cap went out of time, and I fell to my doom. I'm going to try to get that star. Always happen to me. I always end up missing that by just a few inches. I'm adjusting the camera so that way you guys can see the whole picture. Oh, come on! No, it's been worn out. I am so glad I get a second chance of this. Yeah, I'm winding this up to find that coin. There it is. I don't have enough speed. Didn't have enough speed to pull up. Let's try this again. Oh, come on! Yes! Now I just need to get over there with my ones. Perfect grinding! And finally got the star! Recharging the camera once again. And I'm back to the basement! Sorry it took so long, folks! Stars to be a toad. That's not yet. It's still not yet. Don't have enough stars. Wait a second. I've been down on purpose. I have a theory to test. There's a toad when we first enter the basement. I'm gonna go talk to him first. If that would be the told, that'd be awesome. If not, it would be just after the 16th star. Of course, that one doesn't have the star, but it's part of my thinking process. Since I haven't talked to that toad, it won't reveal this toad. If my theory holds up. Nope. I was wrong. I glad I was wrong. Let's go back in there and grab the Hazy Maze Caves and Multi-Sea Exit. Oh, you got me! That time I did not mean to kill myself that time. That was a complete accident. I hit the A button as he was falling. Yes, the emergency exit. No, this is the normal exit. I think it's still the emergency exit, but I'm going to double check. Yep, that is the emergency exit. And there he is! There's Toad with 12 stars! Give me that freebie star. And let's go to Big Boo's Hunt. You have just enough stars to open Big Boo's Hunt. Thank you. feet stuck on the railing. There he goes. Oh, come on. Two more somewhere around here, and I know where they are at. The outside. And since I don't have the vanishing cap, I have to go the wrong way around. Normally I would use a blue cap to go through the hidden doorway. And here they... And this battle is way hard. There we go. There we go. Got him. Normally with the Z button, it would have been way easy to beat that. The camera's out tilt. Said tilt. Hang on a second. Sorry about that. I cannot fix the camera angle, but maybe on the next video I will. Here we go. Is it way that far back? Oh man, I'm sorry folks. I really need to pay more attention on the camera as I put. Now let's get that bunny. That's gonna be my 16th star. Ah! not have enough time to catch him, but I'm going to try with bananas. The next will be We Fell Off a Land. Yes, I'm bad at catching rabbits. Now I got your Kono this time. Oh, come on! Give me that one! Come on, now he went right into my arms. Oh, come, that was too high, I bet. I don't have time to mess around, rabbit. Get over here. This is going to take forever! Stop doing that! It's just... One plus two didn't beat. That's it. There's no A involved. Oh, come on! I timed that! Oh, jeez. I may have to end the video. Sorry, folks. I really tried to catch that bunny before I ran out of time. But in the next episode, I will get that bunny and go to Weevil Lava. This is RX3476 signing out.